Good morning, I'm Todd Wilson here in Orange County, where a 15-year-old kid goes joyriding in a 1989 BMW. He slams into this house right here. As you can see, the damage. This is the garage. He's also torn down the fence. Right now, the family of seven that lives here is homeless. They're being helped by the Red Cross. Stick with us throughout the morning. We'll have more updates on this situation.